Hey y'all, I have decided that I'm gonna place my cold plunge tub here, but I do have to clean this mess and make sure that it fits here. So we'll see how it turns out. Okay guys, here's my update. I pretty much tried to sweep everything and then I just like washed everything out, spiderwebs, everything. And this is actually really easy to inflate. I just hope that it doesn't get dirty because obviously it's white. So I just tried to clean the inside as well as the outside, and I think the next step is to add some water in, and yeah. I just got done training, some boxing, as you can see. I'm all sweaty. Okay, so it is Friday evening, and I just got home from the gym, so I'm gonna do a quick clean up, shower up, get ready, because I am gonna go get some dinner with Sam. Ooh. Okay. These are so good, by the way. Anywho, I have to hurry up and get ready because I don't have much time. Okay, so I just took the quick shower. And I want to show you guys, I don't know which ones I'm going to wear yet, but I just got these lashes today. And these ones. I'm kind of going with maybe these. I'm not sure because I have to cut these. And I don't think I have to cut these. I don't have time. Anyways, I also got these. Aren't these so cute? I'll only be able to have these on for like 2 days though. Because I have to take them off for training. But we are about to get ready. Okay, can't miss the Invicta fights because my girl Tina is fighting soon. But I don't know when she's up next, so can't miss it.
Starting off with primer. I hate feeling rushed. Okay, I look a little crazy right now, but I want to show you guys my friend.
She's next. She's about to fight right now. Look at her.
Let's go, Tina. So, I knew this was going to happen. Why did I decide to let this warm up on my desk as I'm doing my makeup? Right? And I lean my elbow on the desk for it to touch the curler. It hurts so bad. You can't... Okay, yeah, you could see the mark right there. Look. Oh my gosh. No, it's gonna burn. Oh my gosh, you could see the scar already. In case you can't see it, but... Okay, chat. I just got to the restaurant and I'm waiting on Sam. But before I forget, Tina won her fight, so congrats, Tina. And I'm super hungry, you guys. Hopefully, I've been to this restaurant maybe like 2-3 times, and it was pretty good, but from what I remember, I feel like there wasn't many options. So, we'll see. Come on, Sam, where are you? Yes, I am vlogging. Subscribe. Period. So, should I get the poke bowl or should I get the salmon? If I get a sandwich, it'll be the same one that you get. Sandwich twin. Like this. Yes. I cut it off when she got here because I got nervous. But we ended up getting the same thing. I copied her.
You know how to double it.
We got a what was it? The crispy chicken sandwich with fries.
Crispy chicken sandwich.
Look at the bar.
The bar?
We didn't even get drinks.
Look at our nails. I know, no drinks tonight.
Look at the side of this graveyard.
I'm not. Yeah, look at this. I'm full to the point where it's like not too much.
Not too much. I need a little box.
Yeah. Should we go to Scarlett's?
Should we go shake it?
I can't in these jean shorts.
Shorts?
My cheeks will fly out.
Fly.
Go.
Are you nodding behind the camera? So like funny. I wish I had a GoPro on my head if you're watching.
The bell. We've been waiting here. I think our waitress forgot about us. We've been here chit-chatting for like, what, 40 minutes?
Yeah.
She hasn't checked in on us, so. No bill?
To fit for the night.
Alright, we're gonna take some pickies. The weather's so perfect right now. Perfect.
Oh.
Here, chat.
I forgot to bring my camera.
Yes, you're good.
I'm not gonna.
Your camera for what?
Let's see. To vlog.
You have a different camera?
Like an actual camera. Say what's up.
What's up, guys? We're out here in Sacramento.
We're out here in Sacramento.
Don Omar, ya
tu sabes. We're going to see Don Omar. Ay, ¿le escuchaste eso?
Oh, shit. I've had. Hey, King of Kings. King of Kings. I'm telling you. King of Kings.
Hey, we're about to be.
Salió el sol.
Don Omar.
Salió el sol. Diva virtual.
Oh, shit. So we just parked my car. Or, well, they're parking my car, but. A ver, ¿para dónde salimos aquí?
Where did we get our car? Oh, right here.
Yeah. Oh, damn, I should have brought my camera. I didn't want to bring it because, like, in this little purse, it's all right.
Oh, that's what I was thinking. Oops.
Oh, it's fine. It's more secure in there.
That's true.
Hopefully.
True.
getting private parking.
Yeah, there you go. Cool.
All right, y'all. So we just got to our seats.
Cheers. Faded already.
Shot of the night. Here we go. Cheers.
This is for you, Don Omar. Ya tú sabes. Cheers. You know you're an alcoholic when you know straight face, you know?
Woo, I haven't taken a shot in years.
Just kidding.
Guys, I just ran into Jenny. That's hella funny. We ran into Liz and Carmen. Liz and Carmen. And then we ran into them as soon as we got here.
Oh my god,
Cheers! Hola, hermano. ¿Qué pasó?
Where we at?
Ya empezó la película.
Fucking go, Omar, tú sabes.
Salió el sol, hermana.
Salió el sol.
I'm down.
That was a video. Can you tell me?
The concert felt like it was 15 minutes long.
It was like 20 minutes. I was supposed to perform tonight, but it's okay. It's okay. You like it though?
Yeah.
Hey, what would you rate this concert? What would you rate this concert?
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. I saw him last year in Baja Fest down in Sacramento. You know what I'm saying? 10 out of 10. You know what I'm saying?
Next time we come here, you're going to watch me fight.
Yes.
Not the popo in the house.
Not 12. Sus documentos, sus dedicaciones, porque esta noche va a estar loco.
Vámonos. Hopefully my car's still there.
So we left the car at the valet.
At the valet.
Private valet.
They parked my car.
No health insurance out here, baby.
I left them with full trust with no my health car insurance. And my keys.
I mean, no insurance. Sorry, hey, Geico.
We're gonna find out right now.
We're in good hands.
Hey, yo. Hello.
Dude, la cagamos.
Neta, la cagamos. You know that one song by Romeo Santos y Don Omar. Hey, yo, they're performing, they're fighting.
He was singing the song.
And
then he said,
hey, your turn. La cagamos.
La cagamos, dude. I didn't know the words.
Do your homework before you come in.
He had to restart the whole song.
Yeah. He was pissed low-key on the low.
He's like, hey, we're going to start this shit over again.
He said, hey, yo.
Muchas gracias, Sacramento.
Muchas gracias.
Por su fanático.
Four weeks?
Two.
Hopefully your car's still there.
Hopefully.
Coming in live from Sacramento.
Level 2. Level 2, thanks.
He can perform, huh?
Okay, so you see where we're at? Not that.
I feel like I worked out at the gym.
I'm actually glad no one's here, huh? Remember when we came last time? It was after the fair.
Todd's here.
What am I?
Y'all, I'm breaking my diet.
Okay. For Don Omar.
For Don Omar.
Por Omar.
Oremos. Y no, ¿cómo voy a hacer esto?
Con las patas. Oremos. Por Don Omar.